guys, my name is Daniel Mackay Guerrero and today we're going to dissect a chicken leg. Today we're going to compare the structures we have seen in the chicken leg to the structures in our very own body. Let's get dissecting. The first thing you will notice is the skin. And then, let's pick up the chicken leg and see how it bends. These here are called joints. And this part where two bones meet. This joint is particular is just like a knee joint. We call hinge joint because it only opens and closes in one direction. We will get closer look at this joint. You will notice here are these long white string called tendons. These tendons, just like one found in our body, connect the muscle to bone and actually allow them to move together. And without these muscles, our body would not able to move. They rely on one another and work together. The bone you see here is the femur. It's connect all the way from your knee joint to your hip joint. It's actually the largest bone in our body. Here below the knee joint, we see two bones more. These are similar to the tibia and the fibula found in our leg. Except for the chicken leg, the fibula is so tiny, we can barely see it. Another important connector in our body are ligaments. They are a bit tougher to find on the chicken leg, that you can see some here around the knee joint, just like ligaments. In our body, they connect bone to bone. At the end of this bone, you will see cartilage. It protects your bone and keeps from touching constantly and bearing down. You can also break apart the hinge joint. As we look more closely, we will see all cartilage between the femur and tibia. That would be all. I hope you learned something from this video. Thank you!